All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dasha Vdovina. She is the Chief Product Officer of Toggle3D for Nextech AR Solutions. And Dasha, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Thank you, Steve. I'm doing well. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, excited to learn a little bit more about the technology Toggle3D, which has undergone some a major update. But before we get to that, maybe just remind everyone what Toggle3D is.
For sure. So Toggle3D is our web-based studio for creating, customizing, and publishing 3D models starting from CAD files.
And these CAD files could be just about anything, like a car. These are all sort of done in who would use CAD files is what I'm asking.
Yeah, for sure. So these CAD files are these heavy manufacturing files, as you said, used to create pretty much all the products that you see out there today.
Okay, good. Now, I mentioned there's a major technology update. So tell me what's new. It looks like it's kind of made it easier for people to use. Is that kind of what you were going for?
Yes, Steve, exactly. So we've made it easier for users to adopt in two ways. The first being this design lift to the platform. The design lift has to do with creating a more modern appeal in the app, but it also has to do with increasing the speed of these user journeys within the app to make model creation faster and easier. The second part of the upgrade is this new material creation template. In this template, we launched three AI-powered creation methods that allow a user to create PBR materials. This is like the industry standard for creating high-quality photorealistic materials for 3D modeling. And it's as simple as uploading a texture or a reference to a texture that you want to recreate, and then answering a couple of questions for us. Let us know what sort of material it is. Let us know what the finish you prefer for it to have. And within 10 to 15 seconds, the AI will produce this beautiful digital replica of your texture that is ready to be used for 3D modeling.
Dasha, is that the key to this, is that you're putting more of the of what the client wants into what they're getting in return? Is that sort of the key to this? What do you think is the biggest thing people should know about these technological upgrades?
Yeah, so the whole kind of goal behind Toggle3D is to democratize 3D design. So introduce 3D design to users who have never thought of themselves to be 3D artists. But also the way that we're doing this is we're making the language simple, and we're making the processes simple. And this is where AI becomes a really big component of that.
And lastly, just give me some thoughts on the uptake on Toggle3D. I know that when I talked to Evan last year, there was a lot of people that were inquiring. Are you still feeling that as well? And lots of inquiries as to how to use the product and trying to incorporate into what people are doing now?
Yeah, so since we first launched it in beta at the end of September of last year, we've seen lots of early adopters. And the most important part is that they're engaged early adopters. So we've been having regular conversations with everybody on the platform. We see experienced users trying out Toggle. We see completely new users to the 3D industry trying out Toggle. And every day we're having these conversations to learn and better improve the platform.
Absolutely. Dasha, congratulations on this. Good to talk to you, and we'll talk again soon.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you for having me. Have a good one. All right.
You as well. There's Dasha Vdovina. She is the Chief Product Officer of Toggle3D for Nextech AR Solutions.